السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We are here in Bosnia Sarajevo at the beginning of the spring of Bosnia River. Bosnia River is one of the three major or main rivers in Bosnia. It's about 174 kilometers and you can see it's beautiful. Bosnia is very beautiful. And it needs you to come and visit it and discover its beauty. But with our group of volunteers here, actually try to link them to the history of Bosnia, the history of Balkan, and the history of humanity in different parts of the world. So you won't believe how beautiful is Bosnia till you come to Bosnia and see its beauty, actually. And that's why everybody is happy today to be here and to enjoy themselves in Bosnia. So this is another scene of the beautiful Bosnia River. As you can see, people are enjoying themselves here, and we want you to come and enjoy the beauty of Bosnia, inshallah. Not only the beauty of Bosnia, but the beauty of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who created this beauty for human being to enjoy themselves. If Allah did not love human being, He could not have created them. But before creating them, He created for them these beautiful places to live in, to develop it, to inhabit it, and to coexist in it. Please come here and see the beauty of Bosnia. Bismillah, mashallah. Also can see this beautiful creature of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the goose or the bird here as one of the signs of the beauty of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And here to let human being to enjoy themselves in this life. And this is a part of what we have on earth. You can imagine what you will see in heaven when you enter heaven, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.